Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Somarinoa. Welcome back to Somarinoa Plays, part 3 of our playthrough of FNAF Security Breach. Last we left off, we were dealing with Sundrop and Moondrop. He got us last time. I did, oh yeah, this takes a long time to load. It's kind of ridiculous. Last time we did kind of do a little study of the room during the day to try to figure out the best path. Hopefully I remember this because I've slept since then. My voice may sound a little different. I am sick, and that also means that you're going to... So we studied this room previously to try to figure out our best path that we want to be taking. Of course, we didn't use the cameras much in the dark. Is that my chair? Oh, hey. So we're gonna try and go this way. Around when he's probably over here, maybe I could maybe also find another noisemaker on this side. Bye. Not how that's gonna work, friend. Because I have a noisemaker, I have one over there actually, and I gotta go this way. That's gonna call him over. So I still kind of want to go that way and try that out. I think I have my... Let's recharge our flashlight. It shouldn't need it. Okay. I'm hoping this works this time. Yeah, before I go over that damn bridge, we're gonna go this way. Thank you. is outside. Is in here. Whew. Ooh. Huh. Ah, fuck. That's on the gun. So it's those last two that kind of got to me. I'm going to have to check those two again. Sure, I go in this way. Ah! Let go, mate. Come around here, go all the way up, we know where that one is, come down, cross the bridge, and we know, oh, maybe it's on this side, maybe that was a problem, yeah, it's on this side. Gotta come down here to it. Okay. That's where I got confused. And then when we come over here. It's the fastest route to it. So I think that's probably the fastest road. Double checking though. Where the hell am I? Got myself confused. Okay. So, we'll get those two, come through here, get yellow down there, come back up. And then, gotta find the best path over here. Not that path. I'm getting myself confused again. Yeah, so we come through here, go down and get that one. Now we have to figure out the best path to blue. It's not down. I don't think it's across. That's too long. Okay, so it's not down, right? So it's gonna have to be across that way. This path takes us across, okay. Let's try to do this in one direction. So we come back over here. Let's try to cross this way. Actually, what's down here? I feel like this. Oh, yeah, okay. Yep, so cross those. Come upstairs, hit red. Down this way, hit green, then we'll have to backtrack. Let's see if there's anything in these tunnels. Man, this thing really is a maze. It's blue. Duh. Well, okay, so fuchsia, come across here, go this way, might be bad to go that way, so we're gonna go over this way, blue down here. Yellow is, though. But that's a long path for yellow. Okay, so come up through here. Go to red. I don't want to go down that way, but I want to see where this goes. Oh. Oof. No, thank you. So hit red. Green. There's no way out of green, so really green probably should be our last, but we'll try it this way. Come back out. We gotta hit yellow and blue still. We gotta figure out our path from green, because that's where we're getting stuck, I think. So come back up here. This path isn't good, that path isn't good. So let's try this path. Well, that leads to green, I see. Okay. Just directly to green, so really we don't have to travel through that tube twice. Travel here, go through there, drop down, come back up. And we're gonna want to come down this way, I think. And that's going to let us come back down. We're going to have to cross back over this way. It was over there, of course. Ugh. I know blue's in this general area, but where? Is it up this way? And then down? Yeah. Okay. Goes across here. To red. Go down the blue tube. To green. back out this way. We're gonna have to go back around this direction. Oh, and then we gotta cross to the yellow tube. Go down. Okay. I'm gonna get confused if I don't do this all in one go. Go up there. Cross over. Yellow. Straight ahead. Red, two over, green, up the tube, come back around red, go down, go through upper yellow. What about yellow? Where does yellow fit in? Okay, so I guess I'll get yellow. Shoot. That, go through there, come back down, come around this way, go back around red, okay, yeah, so we will have to get yellow first when we cross that tube. Okay, so we're gonna try this again. No promises that we'll beat it this time. Oh boy. He's inside.
Bad children must be punished.
Wait, I already got... blue? Oh no. I don't know which ones I've gotten now. Missing one. I got red. I got green. I got blue. It's yellow. Yellow is the one I have still have to find. Right? Could have swore I got yellow. I did. I got yellow. Shoot. Okay, so we have green, red. Did we get green? We got green, I'm sure of it. We definitely got yellow. We should. Blue. So it's either red or green then, right? You won't turn the generators back off, right? It's red. Let's try green. Not green. Did we not get fuchsia? So red and green are confirmed. Yellow. Jello is confirmed, so... There we go. Hey, there's a kid here. I'm guessing this is not the only time the power goes out. And we're definitely saving after that shit. Is he not out here anymore? That's good. Flashlight battery upgrade. Nice. Glad I did that. Sorry, it won't let me hide in this little house. This kind of makes me think of Clown Man's music from Mega Man 8, is it? Mega Man 7? Mega Man 8. Yeah, Mega Man 8. I guess I never really spent any time in here, did I? Is that for blue, I guess? Well, whatever. I'm gonna make sure we save again now that we have this. Is that talcum powder? Excuse me. Like I said, I'm a little sick. That's a little weird. Got a love interest there, bud? Ah! didn't know where you were, bud. Ooh.
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
You are nothing.
Mean. Keep an eye on the time. At the end of each hour, get into a restart station or you will get caught. Stations are marked on the FAS map.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Remember there was one out here.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Different.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes.
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you.
Call Freddy. Press Q to call Freddy for help. Oh, we checked the bathrooms already.
2. Darn. Can't do that yet.
Also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
I would think this would be here, right? Okay. Apparently I dodged a bot in pursuit. Oh my gosh. This is the world's slowest elevator. No cameras here, huh? Ah!
Hi. Please take this map. Take a map.
Alright, you jerk.
Thank you. Please enjoy. Take your map.
Oof. done, Michael? Join loading dock under the first floor food court. Find the prize counter security office on the third floor. I'll do that, but I'm going to check around first. Photo booth. All right. Aw. Well, all right then. Here we go. Useful. Oh, rude. Can I make the noise of these? Try the security office first.
Good news. It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
That is good news. Fazbear Noir.
There's nowhere to hide.
Who said that? Who's here? Mangle's Quest. Catch that fetch. Okay. Also, there's a place right there that I could hide. Down. Noise. Oh, this might just lead to the spot we already know about. We're not going to El Chip's just yet. Even though I haven't been using it, I'm going to recharge it every time I come across one of these, just in case. You never know when I may have forgotten that I've used it. DJ booth. Sound system. Oh, all right. Well, let's try downstairs before we, activate anything prematurely. Into the vents near salads and sides. Monty Pinata. This whole situation is blocked off. Man, I could go for a fried treat right about now. Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. We're going upstairs first.
then. Okay, this seems like a good spot for us to stop for this episode. Just the door still open? Yeah. Since we just hit a space save point, we're pretty close to the hour mark, and we haven't already crossed it. I will see you the next time here on Somarinoa Plays. I'm going to continue playing through this. But until then, I will see you next time.